We have learned and came to know as kids that dinosaur was bigger, louder, and hard-skinned. But we may be wrong. Not just Hollywood is wrong, what we studied at school is also maybe wrong. According to the latest research, scientists have discovered that dinosaur had feathers and furs like birds and rabbits. But dinosaur feathers were their own characteristics like birds. There are new fossils discovered which date from 22,000 years to 30,000 years old. But humans might have been lived among them too. So it's now clear dinosaur just got extinct a few thousand years ago. Also, the most famous dinosaur, Raptor, which is next to T-Rex, was not really big as humans as we thought. It's actually the size of a 2-foot dog. So now we have to rethink how we see dinosaurs in the Hollywood movies or books, as they might be wrong. Anyway, scientists say the T-Rex long roar is not that loud after all. Actually, the scientists have found that it would sound like more like a duck quack, a crocodile's grunt or growl. So dinosaurs don't roar like a lion. So what do you think? Can you take it that dinosaurs sounded like a duck and looked like birds with fur and feathers?